Today I'm gonna teach you how to do a flip on a trampoline. First, start by doing somersaults on your trampoline. Then give them a little bounce. Then try to get yourself into the air and keep practicing. Remember, if you fall down, that just means you're learning. Take some breaks if you need them. Another important part of doing a flip is to swing your arms and tuck your legs.
You can practice this move to help swing your arms and tuck your legs. Thanks for watching and make sure to practice.